artworks. So after this, I'm heading down south to the river and look for more street artworks there. Because I was taking a video, I went completely the wrong way, so I had to walk back in the heat. So basically, if you do this tour, be prepared to go into really, really small streets. It's nothing where you will usually see tourists. I would suggest bring really good shoes, no flip-flops and all that stuff, because the streets here are a bit bumpy and it's not too clean, so just be prepared when you come and bring some water because it's hot. Pay attention, I passed by multiple times some artworks and when I went back I finally found them, so just keep your eyes open, some of them are really, really small. Spot the crocodile! Okay, it's not a crocodile, it's a giant lizard, but still, look at this. I'm reaching the end of the tour. I'm now walking down towards like the whole area of the Mandarin Oriental. I just found a really, really cool artwork. It's like carved into the walls between the Portuguese embassy and the Sheraton. Yeah, it's definitely more touristy around here. I'm walking towards the Hangover Hotel, the Golden Cupola. You can hear the traffic is really noisy. I'm missing our tour. Three more artworks. Let's see if I can find it. I started about 1.5 hours ago and the best was